Thank you, and welcome to the show this morning. The topic this morning is a conversation with a members of the delegation from the state of Lagos in Nigeria. And of course, we have with us to talk about this delegation and some of the things that have been done since they arrived here, Dr. Adrius, who is with the Ministry of Health in the state of Lagos in Nigeria. And of course, with Dr. Idris is Dr. Fashewe, who will also give us some information about health in Nigeria. And of course, Dr. Idris and Dr. Fashewe, let me welcome both of you to the show this morning.
Thank you very much.
And Dr. Idris, to tell you and Dr. Fashewe how indeed glad we are to have you here. And we know that you've been involved in a number of things over the last 8 or 10 days since you came to the state of Tennessee from Nigeria. And we also know that this was a very, very important meeting. And we want you and Dr. Fashewe to give us some information. But first of all, before we get started, let's have you to give Dr. Idris to give us some information about your background, your education, and some of the things that were important in terms of eventually leading you to the permanent secretary of the Ministry of Health. And Dr. Fashewe will do the same thing in reference to her career. And then we'll have an opportunity to talk about some of the real issues of health in Lagos, Nigeria.